famous sayings from history. This week, Napoleon Bonaparte.
Not tonight, Josephine.
Oh.
Well, I want to listen to the music with meaning, so.
Music with meaning. Love in a musical key. Music with meaning. Come on and learn that your soul can be free.
Who can blame him when we have with us on the show today our International Music with Meaning Club Secretary, Sue?
Hello, everyone. And once again on the show today, Simon and I are going to be reading some of your letters and saying a special hello to some of our listeners all around the world.
So off we go around the world on the wings of a song, and here to wish you a bon voyage as you travel with us. This is Michael Fogarty with New Worlds to Conquer.
Now if you think heaven is the end, playing harps and floating round on clouds, boy, you'll be surprised when you get up there and find that heaven has come down here with lots of exciting work for you. Busy for the Lord, things we like to do, like we're living now, only better, with a brand new body to explore the universe. There'll be new worlds to conquer, the universe to rule. There'll be new and fresh horizons, if you're willing to be God's tool. We will travel with the speed of thought and enjoy every minute of it. Oh, we'll enjoy every minute of it. It will be faithful to the end. Bottom, bottom,
bottom. Bottom, bottom, bottom.
From star to galaxy, rule and reign with Jesus for eternity. So who says that heaven is the end? For the true believer, that's when everything begins. There'll be new worlds to conquer, the universe to rule. There'll be new and fresh horizons, if you're willing to be God's tool. We will travel with the speed of thought and enjoy every minute of it. Oh, we'll enjoy every minute of it, if we're faithful to the end. There'll be new worlds to conquer, the universe to rule. There'll be new and fresh horizons, if you're willing to be God's too. We will travel with the speed of thought and enjoy every minute of it. Oh, we'll enjoy every minute of it, and we're faithful to the end. There'll be new worlds to conquer, the universe to rule. There'll be new and fresh horizons, if you're willing.
A new song written and sung for Music with Meaning by Michael Fogarty, New Worlds to Conquer. And in fact, you know, Sue, we're having new stations worldwide booking the show at the rate of about one new station per day. Isn't that exciting?
Yes, it is.
And in fact, Music with Meaning is now heard on over 80 countries of the world. And so I guess you must be getting a lot of letters and requests.
Well, yes, Simon, you know, a lot of people are writing in and saying how much they enjoy hearing the children sing.
Mm.
And there is one song in particular sung by Mike and Zeph in mm-hmm. Australia, which many people have asked to hear again, and it's called Sunshine Madness.
Now we got something that makes us happy and we're singing every day. Cause we got the life that burns inside and we know it's the only way. Sunshine madness, yeah, sunshine love. Sunshine madness, you know where it comes from above. Now, if you wonder what it is that makes us wanna sing, we'll tell you now, it's the sunshine madness, and it comes from the Sunshine King. And we got sunshine madness, yeah, sunshine love. Sunshine madness, you know it comes from above. Now if you want this sunshine madness, it's a simple little thing to do. Just open your heart to the Sunshine King, and he'll come and tell you, and he'll give you sunshine madness, sunshine love. Sunshine madness, you know it comes from above, and he'll give you sunshine madness, sunshine love. Sunshine madness, you know it comes from above.
And I think the little boy singing there is just 5 years old, isn't that right, Sue?
That's right.
From Australia, that was Mike and his five-year-old son, Zeph, with Sunshine Madness.
Wherever in the world you're listening to Music with Meaning, we'd like to invite you to come along and join the Music with Meaning Club. All you have to do is send us your name and address, and besides sending you club membership details, we'll also send you a special gift.
That surprise gift is that Sue is going to send you. Well, I guess you'll just have to write in and find out. Here's the address. Sue, I know you get a lot of letters from all the boys listening in, don't you? Would you mind if I said hello to some of the girls?
Of course not,
that's
Simon.
Okay.
Go ahead. Sure.
All right, then. Well, over in the USA, I'd like to thank Angel Tincher, writing from Kenner, Louisiana, and also Ruthie Grant, a sweet listener and club member, living in Hot Springs in Arkansas. Then in Emerald Island, lots of love to you, Margaret Dumas, in Limerick. And last but not least, thank you, Miss Toshiyuki Oka, who wrote to us from Bangkok in Thailand. Well, not just for you four, but for all you lovely ladies listening worldwide, this is Jeremy Spencer saying, I love you.
All of my life I spent searching for love, never knowing where it went or when it would come. The summer sun brings love and joy throughout the earth.
Thank you.
know you will give me your love.
I love you, sings Jeremy Spencer. Jeremy's a real favorite with our listeners, isn't he, Sue?
Yes, that's right, Simon. I Love You is one of the favorites amongst our listeners. And another song that everyone wants to hear again is Faithy's little Around the World song called I'm So Happy.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Love is in my soul. Jesus saved my soul. Now, love is in my soul. Jesus saved my soul.
Now let's try Spanish.
Estoy feliz. Estoy feliz. Estoy feliz. Tu salvo mi alma. Tu salvo mi alma. Je suis heureux, je suis heureux, je suis heureux, car Jésus m'a sauvé, Jésus m'a sauvé.
Yeah, here's Arabic.
Ana Saïda Jidja, Ana Saïda Jidja, Ana Saïda Jidja, Alhamdulillah.
Now let's take a little trip over to Asia. Chinese, 800 million people can sing with us.
Mo sun pa lo, mo sun pa lo, mo sun pa lo. Yesu mui o, Yesu mui o.
Now down to the exotic country of Indonesia. Let's go!
Ku gambira, ku gambira, ku gambira, cinta di hatiku, cinta di hatiku.
Now how about the Philippines, the land of smiles?
Maligaya ako, maligaya ako, maligaya.
Everybody, I'm so happy.
Yes, I'm so happy. I'm so happy 'cause love is in my soul. Jesus saved my soul.
Faithy with I'm So Happy, and we'd be really happy if you'd write to us and let us know what your favorite Music with Meaning songs are so that we can play them again for you on the show.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Love is in my soul. Jesus saved my soul.
And our address, don't forget, is CPO 220 Athens in Greece. You're listening to Music with Meaning. My name is Simon, and with me on the show today is your Music with Meaning Club Secretary, Sue.
Excuse me for asking, Simon, but what exactly was that you just played?
Well, I thought you might ask that. That was our Music with Meaning jingle in Spanish.
Oh.
Yes, Sue, we've had so many letters asking for Music with Meaning, not only in Spanish, but also French, Italian, and other languages, too, that we hope very soon to translate Music with Meaning into these different languages. Take this popular number from TLC, It's a Miracle.
The hardest thing in the whole wide world.
miracle, here it is in Spanish.
Es un milagro lo que un poquito de amor puede hacer mi amigo. Es un milagro lo que un poquito de amor puede hacer mi amigo. En este mundo tan complicado es difícil creer en algo simple. Yo te amo, amor, yo te quiero. Y como niños comenzamos de nuevo. El amor crece cada día cuando pienso en lo que ella me decía. Es un milagro lo que un poquito de amor puede hacer mi amigo. Es un milagro lo que un poquito de amor puede hacer mi amigo. De amor puede hacer mi amigo.
Para ti,
para ti,
para mí,
para mí.
Lo que un poquito de amor puede hacer para ti,
para ti,
para mí,
para mí.
It's a miracle what a little bit of love can do. By Musica Con Vida, that's music with meaning in Spanish, and that's played for all of our Spanish-speaking listeners in Spain and South America in anticipation of a Spanish Music with Meaning show. So, on with the show. Sue, what do you have for us next?
Well, besides the songs, a lot of our listeners have commented on the skits. And this next one is one of their favorites, which we'd like to do again for all of you.
Follow me to tower. I'm flying along at 20,000 feet, and I'm in a terrible spot of bother. Can you radio instructions? Over.
Tower to Farnsby. What appears to be the matter? Over.
Well, my engine has dropped off, and I'm losing altitude fast. I'm now at 15,000 feet. Oh, the other engine is now on fire, and the cockpit, here, it's filling up with smoke. I'm now at 10,000 feet. I've got a squadron of enemy aircraft coming at me out of the sun at 5 o'clock. 4,000 feet. I'm coming to a crash landing, but I can't get the undercarriage down. 3,000 feet. Farnsby to tower, this is an SOS. Do you still hear me?
We're still reading you, Farnsby.
2,000 feet. 1,000 feet. Please radio instructions. What shall I do?
Tower to Farnsby. Here are your emergency instructions. Repeat after me. Our Father, which art in heaven,
Sue, any more of your special dedications?
Yes, I'd like to say a special hello to Titus Martin in Athens, Greece, William Macklin in Papua New Guinea, Leif and Lise in Skalesgård, Denmark, Nick Oskamp in Amsterdam, Holland, Ina Jacobs in Aruba, Netherlands Antilles, Jack and Laverne Cox in Austin, Texas, Mr. Li Ying in Central Flak Mauritius, Bruno Hagenbach in Biel, Switzerland, and Francesco Pagini in Suva, Fiji.
If you'd like to join our worldwide music explosion, then don't forget to drop us a line. We have a Music with Meaning photo brochure waiting for you, plus a special surprise gift. So Don't be shy. Give it a try right today. Okay?
It's a musical explosion.
Our address, CPO 220, Athens, Greece. Again, that's CPO 220 in Athens, in sunny old Greece.
Music with meaning.
Sue, I can see you dipping into your mailbag again.
Yes, Simon, I had a couple of letters I would like to read. This first one is from Sheila in India, who says, "A club like yours must have millions of fans like me around the world. The songs, though simple, convey the feeling of love and brotherhood, which I feel is relevant to our present world, which is in a turmoil."
Thank you, Sheila.
And this next one is from Shirley De Silva in Ratmalana, Sri Lanka, who says, "Every song you play on your program carries a message to each heart and mind and soul. I get a new life into me whenever I listen to your songs, and I think it's another way of spreading God's love to the many who seek for it. And most of all, at a time when the whole world is at war and ready for war, we need the moment to spread to the world the true meaning of love."
Well, surely that's what we're really trying to do with the Music with Meaning show, spread the true meaning of love to a world that is so obviously getting ready for war. And it's not only you, Shirley and Sheila, but many people in the world who, in the distance, hear the approaching sounds of the drums of war. That's the title of this one from Paul Michael.
He came into town dressed in a red robe, ashes on his forehead. He wore an oxen yoke, carrying a scroll with a warning that said, "Black clouds there are in the sky that is red." He stood in the square so silently, so all that passed by would surely read. And as they drew close, on the scroll it said, "Black clouds there are in a sky that is red." I hear the sound of the drums of war. Nobody to heed his warnings they ignored. I hear the sound of the drums of war. When the great men of the city came, they said to speak against our nation is a shame. By what right and authority do you speak to us with your warning? His eyes were like fire, his face was flint, and now he would explain what the warning meant. He lifted the scroll, with his voice he yelled, "The nation that forgets God shall be turned into hell." I hear the sound of the drums of war. Nobody to heed his warnings they ignored. I hear the sound of the drums of war. Nobody to heed his warnings they ignored. He walked out of town after all had seen the message that he brought and the warning. They laughed and said, "We do not believe, for this shall be a time of peace and safety." But the black clouds and the red sky did come and brought upon them all destruction. And they remembered the warning again and knew that a prophet had been amongst them. I hear the sound of the drums of war. the sound of the drums of war. Nobody to heed his warning fame. I hear the sound of the drums of war. Nobody to heed his warning fame.
Paul Michael with the drums of war. And indeed, there's hardly been a time this century when there hasn't been a war going on somewhere. If there happens to be one going on in the area of the world where you live, then let this beautiful song from Windy be a comfort to you. It's called He'll Take Care of His Own.
Darkness is falling and the angels are calling, calling.
Jesus will take care of his own. A very comforting new song from Windy. Hope you've enjoyed the show today, and wherever in the world you're listening to Music with Meaning, please don't forget to send us your requests and letters so that Sue and I can include them on the program. Sue, anything else that you'd like to say?
Well, I just wanted to tell all our listeners to please write to us, because we enjoy hearing from you and we love you. God bless you. Bye-bye.
CPO 220, CPO 220, CPO 220, Athens Greece, CPO 220, CPO 220, Athens Greece.